Proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave for the land of the free?
the apple tree with anyone else but me.
Anyone else but me.
Anyone else but me. No, no, no. Don't sit under the apple tree with anyone else but me. Till I come marching home.
Don't go walking down Lover's Lane with anyone else but me.
Anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. No, no, no. Don't go walking down Lover's Lane with anyone else but me. Till I come marching home.
To all the U.S. Armed Forces veterans, I salute you. I appreciate your effort, your sacrifice, and your love for the United States of America. On my next birthday, as I raise a glass to toast to the coming of another year in my life, I will raise another glass to toast those who served, and most of all, to my father, who is one of the greatest men I have ever known.
To all the veterans out there, I just want to say thank you from all us young American kids who take for granted every day the freedom that we have only because you and your friends put your lives on the line. I know one thing for sure, I will never experience Memorial Day the same way again. Thank you for my life.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue. clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They learn much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Tomorrow all the things were gone. I'd worked for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say, defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the
my bed for that freckle-faced kid I'm We cherish, too, the poppy red that grows on fields where valor led. It seems to signal to the skies that blood of heroes never dies.
I am truly and humbly grateful for the high privilege of command of this fighting division. With a mounting pride in the accomplishments of the past, I ask the living, determined that our noble dead shall not have died in vain, to turn firmly toward the future, stalwart and strong. Frank Cullen, Jr., Major General Commanding, 1945.